forget how to do in this game.
We got a sign on, so it's my birthday. February 26th.
But, well, see the way my character is looking? I can't seem to figure out how to make him look down.
I see.
So that means I can't aim up or down.
Is it like this all the time?
Yeah.
People can aim up or down?
Dad, give me the control. Well, you don't know what I mean because I don't have a weapon right now.
Yeah, but I should be able to look down on this, shouldn't I?
Yeah.
Did you try a different controller?
Yeah, this controller has never had any issues.
Doesn't mean it doesn't have an issue now.
It's always been like this since I got this thing. It's just that I...
Is there like a start where we can go to like controls, I can read controls, and maybe it'll tell us or is or isn't? Like X, what's X? Go over to options up top. All the way to the end, options. TV, tablet mode, controller sensitivity, up, down, disable the motion controls are set on. Oh, turn off motion controls. I bet you you'll be able to look around.
Where's motion?
Down, control? Bottom. That one, hit that one.
Oh, wait. Look.
I fix it for you?
Yeah.
You're gonna give me five, you're gonna let me hang it? And how long has we had this game for? A year? Since your birthday or longer?
For... I don't know. I forgot what we did last time we recorded this game.
You can't look up or down. Yeah, you would have to just move your controller to look up and down.
Yeah, I swear I tried that. Well, this inking noise is kind of loud. Yeah, can you turn the volume? Yeah, what's this? That's something. Maybe a bit higher than that. One more notch. That's good. I'm running low, I think. Let me recharge. Come. To the next area. So there's this big goop around a rocket ship. There's also a hole in the sky.
Okay.
This is probably where I came in. Because if anyone can recall, you battle this guy and then you fall down the pit. But I can't seem to beat the boss. Also because I probably couldn't be able to beat it because of I can't think. I forgot the control was on. Why did I just do that? I think I took a wrong turn. Oh wait, no, wait a minute. Wait, what? Wait. Give me a second. I beat the boss and I never noticed. Well, now I'm more annoyed.
Did I beat the boss?
Yes. So I guess we're off to the next area. People are talking, Dan. And you know they're in a loop on this. It's been such long that I forgot I got this. Woo! Icy skating! We can go this way. We're in like a geodome. Hey Dan, what are you doing? Is that the... Is it the... Can't tell what that one is. Is it a boss? I don't think it is. Here we go.
Oh.
What does that say?
No idea. Hero gear.
Go down there.
A loadout selected from your own hero gear. Splat rolling, press ZR while jumping to filling ink forward with a vertical swing.
I like the spot roller. It's my go-to weapon in the fight, Dad.
Damn.
Here's the spot roller for fighting. Hi. There's like these little like jumping like kind of floppy things. He's bad. Oh, you're toast. supposed to do this? Hide. Hide. You're dead. Uh-oh. And I died. You're kidding me. Did you hear? I said, and another one. Oh, there's... saying stuff there.
A shield, huh? So you didn't know either.
Okay, get out of here. You're dead! No.
Yeah.
You're dead. Come and fight me! This should be this hard, but they keep on pushing me off the stage and I'm back at the start. This is annoying, dude.
I'm sorry.
I'll take these. I'm gonna need these. Maybe I got another. Oh, I see what I need to do. Dad. Losing because I'm telling you. This time I am going to win. From the top ropes.
I just realized I have curling bombs.
Take a curling bomb.
make a curling distraction. Come at me. Here we go. Hey, look, a checkpoint, so I don't have to start from the beginning. Right. Get out of here. Woo. This thing. No. Just get curled. Here's the end. This guy's got some headphones. The guy had headphones for protection.
No way.
It helps. Uh-oh, I'm gonna die! What's this? He's like, headphones! Slam. He's seriously like, headphone slam. And I'm like, You might be. I'm dying. I think I know what I gotta do. I just don't fight him and I run to the exit. You're kidding me? This is bad!
You don't care.
What does this say?
Retry from checkpoint, start over or back to Alterna.
Things are so tanky, that's the problem.
Okay. tanky?
Bro, they can take hits. Got it. Finish.
You got a point. You're supposed to sneak behind the shielded Arcturians, but just look at the blast. We can't go away so fast?
No.
Wow.
I've been going the wrong direction. I've actually been going to Rangers. Here we go. What's this area?
Happiness Research Lab.
Where's that thing? I see where I need to go.
Yeah, like a biodome.
Yeah. Get off. Meow. Rail riding like cool. I know I'm skipping levels. Wait, I've been here. I'm super close to my destination. No, you will not let me spot up there. I can't read that. Let's go boss battle. Let me in. How am I gonna get to the rocket ship to get out of here? There's a vault. Then, what does it say?
Ah, hold it right there. Ah, this treasure isn't yours. You can't have it. I wouldn't fight you if I didn't have to, but this is for the Splatsville.
What? I have to fight a stingray?
Hype the Manta Storm big man.
He's throwing bombs at me. That's pretty impolite. Oh, there's a guy there. Big Gil, you're throwing bombs at me.
You sure?
I'm out of ink!
There could be a problem.
And I don't see any of my ink. Give me a... Chill. Okay, Big Gil, eat. There we go! One phase down! And this battlefield is covered. You are good at break. But I won't lose. I won't lose. When Lacey throws ink everywhere, he's big. Get away from me. Which one's him? I'm out of ink. That could be a problem! I'm gonna die because I'm stuck in his ink.
That's a bummer.
I'm alive. And he is, so I'm just gonna try him. Okay, Big Gil. How do you feel like me? What? Where is he? Oh! Here we go! One more phase. You're doodles. But I won't ask more. I don't know what's the difference every phase.
I don't either.
Is he just getting bigger?
Oh! I didn't see that difference.
Yeah, I didn't. Man, that one! I gotta kill this dude! Before he kills me! He's actually pretty accurate! That could be a problem! I gotta run. Get away from me. Okay, big. Whoa. That's a. I'm gonna die. Get out of my face! Bye bye! Are we gonna go again? Ugh, oof. Yeah, we were so high.
You need that.
I will not lose. Flash bomb! He threw a flash bomb and now he's falling out of here. Oh, hey, a vault. The vault opened. What's this? Got another piece. I think there should be three bosses. Hey, Dad.
The captain says you crushed it, Agent Theory. And they also had some choice things to say about Deepcut wouldn't want to be them right now. Emmy, or feed me. Come in, do you copy? Gramps, we need you, not exactly loud and clear, but we read you. What's up? Are you okay with what's happening where you're at? Finally got this dad blasted thing working out. Okay, so here's my report. I've been held captive by someone or something calling themselves Mr. Grizz. I heard that loud and clear. As for where I am beats me, but my left knee is aching. Something's pierced, which means I'm at altitude. Something high up. Well, that's a pretty good hint. There's only one place that fits the bill, right? Well, while your injured knee may have betrayed you this location, but don't expect any workers' comp. Thank you for this, by the way. I won't underestimate the leisure leader of the Squid Beak Splatoon again.
Mr.
Grizz. He's taking the phone, I guess.
Well, the last two things, I faced the same guy, and I faced him again. But this sounds like the same guy, but I know it can't.
Okay.
Oh, can. He fell down here.
I don't know. I'll go ahead and deal with you now before you become an actual inconvenience.
Okay, Mr. Gonna Lose.
Wait a minute. Hey, what's that? What do you think you're doing? Cuttlefish?
He thinks he's gonna lose.
Yeah. Oh, that didn't sound great for Gramps. Gramps, we're coming for you. Stay strong.
That's a rocket.
Just as soon as we figure out how to get up to wherever you are.
Probably the rocket.
I had to say an exo rocket climb up it. Do you think some of the scuff we collected might come in handy? Agent 3, why don't you go take a closer look at it? It might be a trick into that rocket. Or to get into the rocket. I think it's pretty clear that we have to get into that rocket somehow. Are you ready to try this? Oh, hey, I saw your hero gear that you want. Sure, let's go. We're not quite. Hold on a second.
Okay,
this way.
Hold on. No. Hold on. Menu. Oh, is this my hero gear? What? Wait, what
did it say? Site 1, Site 2, Site 3, Site 4, Site 5, Site 6. Sucking scrolls, ulterior logs. TV tablet move, how the hell move, map.
Well, this is all the gear I have.
I think it's pretty clear that we have to get that rocket somehow. You ready to give us a try? Okay, hey, there you go. Kevin saying the final confirmation, are you really super ultra? Are you sure you're ready? The last time, I'm sure. Alright, Gramps has to be up there somewhere. Let's go. Well, there's too much fuzzy ooze in the way. Even Small Fry isn't that hungry.
Yeah, that's my little guy.
I just know this would be useful somehow if we could combine it all. You've got the answer, Agent 2. It's totally worth a shot. Let's do it.
What could I make?
The power of chowder combined.
What is it?
Looks like some kind of motorcycle, some killing stuff in the phone.
Are we gonna stab our way in?
Look how fuzz, here comes the captain.
Here goes nothing.
Okay, captain, go.
See, it was Splatoon Super.
I don't like their hair.
I think he's got a super, that's why. And also, yeah, the hair is kind of weird.
Yeah.
But it's like a...
So smooth. It's smoother than my skin now. No fair. You did it, Agent 3. Now then, smooth this aside. Let's save Gramps.
I can just shoot. What was the point of that if I could just shoot and stick myself on the rocket?
I don't know.
Well, it broke.
Cap, go. Are you okay? You simply can't go on. You're spraying the tentacle. Well, we won't let you down. We'll go on without you.
Let's go to space. Cool, Agent V, let's go.
Oh, wait one hot minute.
Oh.
That's alright, it's us. You didn't think we were just going to give up, did you? Tell me you didn't.
To be honest, I haven't seen you guys in a while.
Giving up is for the weak. Do we look weak? So last chance, if you don't want to tangle with Deep Cut, put down the treasure and walk away.
I'll get you.
What they said. Oh, that thing, yeah, we're done with it. It's all yours. What, you're done with it? Done with the treasure? What's wrong with you? Plenty, we don't worry about that. If this pile of junk makes you happy, you can have it. Is this a trick, right? You expect us to believe you're just going to give us the treasure after that? After, well, everything?
Yeah.
Wait, what am I fighting this? Wow, thanks. Why am I fighting this? Wow, thanks. I feel kind of not good about each of us fighting you to death. I'm bad, and you're just giving us this. Seriously, such a boss move. Actually, why don't you be our boss? New boss? Can I get a raise? Boss Maria, aha. Looks like you have your own employees now. Have fun with that. Oh, I'm going to have to approve their retirement cards, anyway. There any more words?
But
I can't believe they turned out to be so nice.
Here we go.
I can't stop thinking about the poor gramps up all along. Is there somewhere I can focus and move on? The only hope, I mean, standing right here will help you, too. Oh, sure, well, now they want to help.
Let's get in. Let's bust in. I feel like this is going to be a multi-part region.
Yeah?
And I think my mom's...
Think your mom's what?
Home, but also I have no weapon. Dad?
Alternative space center entrance. All weaponry strictly prohibited beyond this point. Pets and or sidekicks are allowed.
I have one life and no weapon.
Well, look, they took everything. All of your hero gear. Oof, I mean, we didn't exactly surprise them, did we? No, just charge right in. If we are setting a trap for you, I'd be doing the Santa trap work dance right now. I may do it anyways. It's a fun dance. I see your gear. You should be able to get it back if you make it through this. What do you think, Agent 3? Have you small fry? Are you good to give it a try? Would you be going in there fresh out of ink? Who am I kidding? Of course you would.
Wait, how do I find small fry? How do I effectively aim? Small fry. Let's get in. This is bad.
At last, they sent a welcoming committee. Careful, Agent 3. Ever heard of death by committee? You're looking at it.
Well, I think I know what I can do because these things are really dumb. Also, they have a lot of pets. Small fry, do something. I can't hit it.
something that's gonna blow up.
Yeah,
you see that thing on the roof?
Yeah.
I can't reach it, but that's definitely what I gotta hit. I can't tell how much more space I need. So I don't know how to get closer. I don't know what to do.
It's a, I don't know.
Do what I think it's gonna do. Throwing angle. So I have to throw him in there so they hit him into the thwart. Maybe if I do it enough. These things have so bad accuracy. They need an accuracy check. If I keep on doing this, eventually it's gonna work.
This is the answer.
Please have better aim this time. This one guy's trying to shoot me right now, but that's not what I meant to do, but it does work. Oh, I know what I gotta do. They'll be destroyed! I'll have to destroy them.
7 minutes.
But that's how fast the sound is going.
Yeah.
Kill him. Kill him. And also, take.
Yeah, that's cool. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. So, like, fancy weapon.
How am I just gonna?
What's that shiny thing in that room? The top there?
I can't. I don't have a weapon, so I can't split up there.
Okay. Someone's shining around the corner there.
Oh, that's...
You had to drop in from the top to get that one, didn't you?
I did drop in from the top.
Okay,
the only...
We can't go that way.
What now?
Oh, you're in trouble. Squat.
There's a guy up there.
Why the reset camera?
Got the key.
Yeah, you don't think the same trick is gonna work twice, do you? You need help with this, just do a double flop and skim the world, stealth stat, easy. Smart show, a great plan.
Did
you just have to go in the yellow and roll through it?
He's a cleaning guy, though. Oh, wait, I think I know what I gotta do. Because that's a bunch of enemy ink. Thank you.
get me through. See ya.
Good turn. Y'all win.
Get me out of here. Hey, bro. Tell me they're keeping weapons in these. No. They were like, why would I keep a weapon? Why would we keep weapons? We're in. Kill him. Go, 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 go.
Found it, we
must be close to the exit.
Surprise! Well, that was a surprise.
Eating contest, what, little guy?
So this guy is eating everybody today.
You out?
Oh.
Oh, you gotta get your gear back. Careful, Agent 3. We've already seen a few traps. There could be more.
Dude, something tells me this is gonna take a bit.
Yeah, I think it's a good spot to stop. In a small Friday, great, but it must be a relief to have your gear back. Don't you think we should get a move on? Look for another way in, Agent 3. There's got to be a way around here.
Let me see if it's...
I'll let you continue recording. You can stop it.
But I want to see if there's another way.
Dinner is ready, so when you're done, stop it. And come up, okay?
Okay, I'm just gonna... I'm not sure if I'm gonna have another... I'm not sure if there's another level or it's...
trying to, but I don't like how I'm good at it for some. Oh, this is fun. Bring it. Wiping the fight me. Oh my, bring it. Thank you. Ketma. He was hungry. He was ready to be destroyed.